Okay. Well, we're now taking the tour of the house after the what is the name of this phase that just completed?
The asbestos abatement.
Asbestos abatement is all done and the drying. So many things in the garage. They put up a wooden wall. Wow. In the office. The remnants of TJG office. Where's my pressure washer? The workshop is really a mess. Okay, now we're going in the house. Here's the laundry room. And the kitchen hall. And here's Bird's room. Remnants of our kitchen.
She said, "No stay, we stay, we take this."
We're going to file a claim with Liberty Mutual, and I think it's going to be different. Of our family room. And the conversation pit now revealed, the fireplace that was hidden. Remnants of my closet. This is a master bedroom, bathroom. Remnants of Linda's closet. Okay, going into the bedrooms. Hall closet. This is Meg's room. Pretty good mess. Going into Joe's room. Joe's closet. Going into Granny's room. On this end of the house, they've taken out the hot water heater and opened up these walls so you can see. Looks a little bit like Berlin after the war. And as you can see, there's just mud and filth everywhere.
I'm wondering why are there
You're wondering what?
Why our bathroom, shower, and the kids' tub got muddy.
Yeah, we don't know the answer to that.
But should the tile be taken up?
Sunroom is...
Is the tub being taken up?
I don't know.
There's a hole in this pole right here.
Well, our little dog houses are going bye-bye. You kids should have took them when you had the chance. All this stuff is heading for the landfill.